Hey sugar workers, what's up? I'm back at y'all again with another video. My channel, thank you for stopping by. Do not forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you can be notified each and every time I upload another video. Also, if you always come by, thank you for always showing Sugar Mama some love. I really do appreciate it. I'm gonna say my prayers. I'm gonna get this started. Amen. Something simple. Dungeness crab, and I think it's a lasting crab because it's. I think a Alaskan crab is bigger than a snow crab, right? They are the different. They different, but yeah, this is an Alaskan crab because it's bigger. That's what it looks like to me. And this is a Dungeness. But let me go ahead and get a thumbnail while I'm doing this. Y'all, I was doing a thumbnail. I'm going to get one of them. So see, the Dungeness and an Alaskan. And I just threw some sauce together. I didn't put what I normally put a whole bunch of different stuff in. No, I didn't. I didn't do all of that. I just regular old butter sauce. Regular old something butter. Alright, my glass. I got ginger ale, y'all. Ginger ale. Ginger ale. Alright. Let's get into this, because I was looking forward to this, actually. I felt like I wanted some crab today. I'm just do whatever, y'all. Do whatever. How y'all feeling today, sugar boogers? I don't know why, but I've been on a Dungeness crab lately. Oh, that's good. That sauce is good. Sauce is good. How y'all feeling then? Too much talking, y'all. Look, yeah, I still got my scarf on. I do. I didn't feel like taking my hair down. Because I'm going to lay down and I didn't feel like wrapping it back up. Because after I do this video, I'm going to lay down for a little bit. And I didn't feel like it. Taking it down and then wrapping it back up. No. So, yeah. Y'all know who I am. Y'all know what I normally look like. have no napkin. No napkin, y'all. Oh man, I forgot. I be tripping, y'all. I was going through that. I was going through that. I forgot I was recording. I did. I was quiet too, and I was focused. Y'all see that? Y'all ever do that? And then I was serious too. I looked up and seen myself on there. I was like, wait a minute, hold up, I'm recording. I be tripping.
Yes, I do.
I really do. I be tripping, y'all. Can't believe that. I was gone. I was like digging for the meat and I straight forgot I was recording. I did. I was focused.
This.
Get that meat. Look at that, y'all. Stupid. I don't see that. Good. Look at that. Look at that. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, there's some good meat here. Mm. Knuckle meat. Ah. Whew, need some drink. My child calling me. Y'all, I was about to. I'm finished, y'all. I was like, what's wrong with her? Nothing. I was focused. Did I say anything? It don't matter, but I'm done. I'm full. I don't think I did though. I did like this and everything. I'm about to turn y'all off. Oh, I really will. That was funny. Mm-mm-mm. Y'all, I'm done. I'm done. For real. Mm-mm-mm. I gotta lay down. I'm tired. It was good, though. It was good. I was focused. Okay, my sugar workers. That's it. I'm about to let you go if you already didn't let me go. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, comment, share, let everybody know what Sugar Mama doing over here on this channel. I didn't do too much talking today. I was eating. excuse me. So, follow me on TikTok, y'all. Oh, please, hit the subscribe button. The subscribe button, and the way I post, you're gonna have to turn that notification bell on so you can be notified whenever I post. Anyway, follow me on TikTok, Sugar Mama Issa number two, Sugar Mama Issa number two. Also, follow me on Instagram, Sugar underscore Mama underscore Eats. And that's about it. You know, I'm not gonna leave you guys without a great big hug for you and for me, okay, my sugar workers. I'll see y'all on my next video.